The 2017 winner of the InVenture Prize is CauteryGuard. For those who don't know, CauteryGuard is what?
So CauteryGuard is a safer surgical tool. Now what that means is that we've taken the current market design and improved it and added a safety feature that will both save patients and surgeons from operating room issues.
I have a tough question for him, but an easy question for y'all. How's it feel to be winners?
Absolutely fantastic.
Exactly. When, what was it like, hundreds of people in the stands and judges grilling you?
Oh my lord, was it absolutely nerve-wracking. There's really no word to describe it perfectly, but just a sense of euphoria and excitement and also just nervousness that was just filling me as I walked onto stage. But you know, once I started talking and got into the rhythm and got through it, we were very confident in what we've built today and are excited to take it to the next step and start saving patients, surgeons, and also preventing fires in the operating room.
Fantastic. $20,000 they win. For more on the judges' decision, here is Bryce Zimmerman.
Thanks very much. I'm over here with one of the judges from tonight's InVenture Prize, and that's Lara Hodgson. Lara, what set CauteryGuard apart tonight to pick up the victory?
You know, every single one of the finalists was very strong, and I think the difference was the difference between an invention and an InVenture. Whereas I think all of the ideas were great inventions, it was really wrapping it with a business model that was scalable and that made sense.
And you're a former student here at Georgia Tech. Plus, you have a lot of experience here with InVenture Prize. You've been a judge before.
That's right. So I studied aerospace engineering here. I'm a lifelong, diehard jacket fan. And I was involved in the very first InVenture Prize. It has come a long way.
Thank you very much for joining us. We're going to send this over now to Steven.
Thank you, Bryce. Joining me now is the President and First Lady of Georgia Tech here at InVenture Prize. This is always an exciting night for us here at Georgia Tech, isn't it?
Oh my gosh, there is so much enthusiasm and it just exhibits the smartness of our students.
And really, there's no other college doing something like this. This is unique to Georgia Tech.
Well, pretty much so. Certainly we started it, but now with the ACC competition, all the other schools in the Atlantic Coast Conference have a similar type of program where they select a winner, and then the end of this month, the end of March, there'll actually be a competition between all 15 ACC schools, a team from each school.
March 31st.
And for the second time, that'll be happening right here on campus.
Right here. Yep,
right here.
The First Center for the Performing Arts at Georgia Tech.
Always an exciting night here. Let me throw it back to you, Jason.
CauteryGuard walks away actually with $25,000 because the first place winner was also the People's Choice winner for $5,000. Intern Blitz finished second and pockets $10,000. CauteryGuard returns, as we said, on March the 31st for the ACC InVenture Prize, where it will compete with 14 teams from around the ACC. For more on this, check out InVenture Prize's website and also news.godtech.edu.